Hello everyone. So, a number of you have been submitting your entries and various things for the competitions using something called TikTok. So, I thought I'd have a little bit more of a look at this new fangled app where you seem to be doing all this business. And what I've discovered basically is that TikTok is not new. No, in fact, your parents created TikTok. Yes, the older generation, we did the TikToking. It wasn't in the form of a fancy app like you've got now, but what we'd do is we'd go down to our local dance halls or discotheques. We would stand there as a group and we would TikTok away. And what we would do is something, it's quite famous. It was massive back in the day. I think, you know, people still do it now. Ladies and gentlemen, it's called the Macarena. And to help me demonstrate the Macarena, here are some of the head of houses. So there you have it, the original TikTokingness. The TikTok that your parents created. You didn't know they were that up and trendy and with it, did you? But they are. So what I want us to do is our next big Grange video is going to be a whole school community Macarena. What I need you to do is send in a video of yourself doing a section of the Macarena to pastoral@thegrangeacademy.co.uk, or you can tag us on Instagram and Twitter. And I want you to do that by the end of Friday, please, so that over the weekend we can put together our whole school Macarena and we will show TikTok that we can do it better than they can. So there you go. That's our little challenge for this week. Your parents invented TikTok. Now you carry it on for them.